596 yards. Day two.
That's a hit. Let's see if it's in the circle.
There's less wind today than yesterday.